County commissioners are looking to take the jail away from the sheriff's office after the jail's mental health service provider claims they haven't been paid since June. Commissioners are expected to discuss the idea at the next meeting, but this could change depending on what happens next with the investigation against the sheriff.